वेलकम टू द लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ नेटवर्क एनालिसिस। माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर संदीप गर्ग, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन, ओरिएंटल कॉलेज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, भोपाल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रांजिएंट बिहेवियर ऑफ कैपेसिटर एंड इंडक्टर। नाउ हियर इन द ट्रांजिएंट बिहेवियर ऑफ द कैपेसिटर, वी विल फर्स्ट सी द चार्जिंग ऑफ द कैपेसिटर। वी कैन सी दैट देयर इज अ सीरीज आरसी सर्किट एंड इट इज कनेक्टेड टू अ वोल्टेज सोर्स वी। अ स्विच इज देयर विच इज क्लोज एट टी इक्वल टू जीरो। नाउ हियर initially when the switch is closed, this capacitor will behave like a short circuit, which means it will immediately allow the current to pass as it is uncharged. Now here on applying Kirchhoff voltage law to the circuit, we will get this equation: DC voltage source V is equals to IR, that is the voltage drop across the resistor, and the voltage V across the capacitor. Now here the current through the circuit is given by C dV by dt. This is the current through the capacitor. This current is directly proportional to the rate of change of voltage across the capacitor. So the overall equation becomes CR dV by dt plus V is equals to V when we put this value of current in this equation. Now the equation obtained for the series RC circuit is a first order differential equation. Now assuming that VC is equals to 0 at t equal to 0 means we have assumed that the capacitor is uncharged at t equal to 0. So solving this equation by putting this initial condition, we will get the voltage across capacitor as V, capital V, that is the voltage, DC voltage, into 1 minus e to the power minus t by CR, where CR is the time constant t of the circuit. Now here, since I is equals to CV dV by dt, so this will give rise to the current as I is equals to I e to the power minus t by CR, where this I is the maximum value of current and is equal to V by R. Now here, both the current and voltage waveform are of exponential form. Here we can see from this first curve that the voltage across the capacitor initially is 0, and as the switch is closed at t equal to 0, the voltage across the capacitor rises and reaches to a maximum value of V when the time tends to infinity. Now as the voltage across the capacitor increases, means that as the capacitor is charged, the current through the circuit will go on decreasing. Initially, the current is maximum because the capacitor is uncharged. So the maximum current flows through the circuit and this current is equals to V by R. But as the capacitor charges, the current through the capacitor will go on decreasing. And finally, when T tends to infinity, this current becomes equals to zero. Now we will see the energizing of the inductor. Here, there is a series RL circuit which is connected to a DC source V and a switch is there that is closed at t equal to 0. Just opposite to the behavior of the capacitor, the inductor initially behaves as open circuit, means it does not allow the current to change immediately through it. Initially, when the switch is closed, this inductor will behave as open circuit, so the initial value of the current through the circuit is 0. That means I0 positive means the current through the circuit just after closing the switch becomes equals to 0. Now, as the time elapses, the current through the inductor increases exponentially and the maximum current that will flow through the circuit becomes I is equals to V by R when time t tends to infinity. So in this case, the graph of the current will be something like this. Means initially at t equal to 0, the current is 0, and as time increases, the current also increases exponentially and finally becomes equals to V by R when times t tends to infinity. Now this is the curve for the voltage across the inductor and this is the current through the circuit. We can see from this curve that as time t elapses, the voltage V across the inductor decreases as it moves from open condition to the short condition. Means initially the inductor will behave as open circuit, so the voltage V across it is equals to the voltage across the supply. And as time increases, the inductor is energized and the current through the inductor increases while the voltage drop across the inductor decreases. So the current and voltage waveform are of exponential nature. In case of voltage waveform, the voltage decreases exponentially with time while the current increases exponentially with time. And the maximum value of the current is equals to V by R when this inductor behaves like a short circuit. Thank you.